Ok. Ça y est, bam, en ligne. Oui, j'ai un contrôle ici pour vous voir. Bonjour à tous, merci d'être ici. Welcome. I'm very happy to see you on this special Facebook Live for the album called My Foreign Love. Hey. So I will speak, yes, Tanja, I will speak a little bit in English for people outside France et aussi en français pour tous les amis qui nous ont rejoints. Et vous êtes déjà presque 40, c'est incroyable, merci, parce que c'est dimanche, il a fait beau, alors je suis resté dehors, I stay outside, but I hope that the sun will be there in 1 hour. If not, we will be in the dark. So, voilà, on vient d'entendre la chanson Gimme, Gimme Your Love, Gimme Your Love. C'est sur l'album, en fin de compte, je vais vous parler de cet album. Je vais vous parler beaucoup de cet album et je vous ferai un petit coucou en même temps. Là, j'essaye de voir qui est là. Carole, Sylvain et Yannick. Attendez, je regarde, je vous dis un petit bonjour vite fait à tous. Tegrek, je remonte en arrière. Vincent. Oh, ok. Où sont mes commentaires? Là, je ne les vois plus. Qu'est-ce que j'ai fait? Comment? Oh, ok. Mais vous êtes nombreux. Ok, ah, je dois faire. Qu'est-ce que j'ai fait? Man, man, man. Ok, boom. All right. La technologie et moi. Vous êtes toujours là? Marilyn, welcome. Ah, bah, je vois ici, c'est beaucoup mieux. Je vois ici. Yeah, yeah, j'ai un contrôle ici, mais je vois ici. Ok, Olivier, bienvenue. Mourad, welcome. Hey. Oui, Banane Rockabilly, mais on va jouer des balades. C'est Balade Rockabilly. Valérie, welcome. Peut-être que ça sera un peu plus long que les autres lives parce que je vais parler beaucoup. I will talk a lot, perhaps, about this album. I'm very proud about this one. It's why I want to explain. Je vais expliquer un petit peu comment il a été fait cet album, l'album My Foreign Love. Et on va démarrer avec la première chanson, excusez-moi, qui s'appelle Don't Miss the Train. Many songs talk about the train. If you remember the song from Rosetta Tharpe called This Train, it's like a gospel. Alors, cette chanson Don't Miss the Train, Maine, c'est parce que ma vie est liée beaucoup au train en ce moment. Enfin, pas en ce moment, mais elle l'a été et elle le sera à nouveau. Donc, je ne dois pas rater le train. Et Johnny Cash, plein de monde ont écrit beaucoup, beaucoup de chansons. Many people wrote a song about train. Train is a word in the rock and roll and rockabilly like a fuck, it's a word in the rap. You know? Talk about a train. Don't miss a train, man. Nous sommes 40, une quarantaine. Si, je vais être dehors, je pense, jusqu'à une vingtaine d'heures et j'espère que nous aurons le soleil. Hello, hello, Roll. Ok, on place un petit peu la musique et après on parle de cette chanson et on parle d'autres. Donc je vous le redis, c'est l'album My Foreign Love en version acoustique. J'aurai 10 chansons sur 12. On a Your Love. Give me Your Love en version originale, je ne pouvais pas vous la jouer en acoustique celle-là. Mais je vous en parlerai tout à l'heure. Don't miss a train in me. Don't miss a train, man. Don't miss a train, man. You're going to join your baby again. Oh, man, I'm sure since the day you made her, you became happy and proud to love her. Cause she brings you so much love, pride and joy. That's why I tell you it again and again, my boy. Don't miss a train, man. Don't miss a train, man. Don't miss a train, man. You're going to join your baby again. Hey. Ooh-hoo. Now your life changed and your heart beats quick. You have nothing haste to take this lovey's trip. You must just hurry, she will wait for you. But don't miss the train, it will not wait to you. Don't miss the train, man. Oh, don't miss the train, man. Don't miss the train, man. You're going to join your baby again. Alright, hey. Yeah. Don't miss a train, man. Don't miss a train, man. Ooh, don't miss a train, man. You're going to join your baby again, yeah. You don't need so much to bring just your hustler, only a pair of shoes, pants and your shirt. Love will knock twice at your door. If you don't leave right now, you will not father anymore. Don't miss a train, man. Woo, I don't miss a train, man. Don't miss a train, man. You're going to join your baby again.
I say, don't miss a train, man.
Don't miss a train, man. Don't miss a train, man. You're going to join your baby again, yeah. You know that your love is on railroad track. You must straight go ahead and don't look back. This train of the love is a train of your life. Don't miss, cause she may be your wife. Don't miss a train, man. Don't miss a train, man. Don't miss a train. You're going to join your baby again. I say, don't miss a train, man. Hello, Johnny. Don't miss a train, man. Don't miss a train, man. You're going to join your baby again. Yes, Olivier, tu as loupé le train. Moi, j'ai failli le louper. Yes, miss the train. Non, tu n'as pas loupé le train. Ça démarre tout juste. Le live Facebook outside my shack. About this album. It's called My Foreign Love. So, on va parler de l'album et de tous les gens qui ont participé. Alors, je vais commencer avec Cyril Launay qui a fait la bande dessinée, the comics, you know. You see, Dom is a train man. You have a comics here. Can you see? Yeah. Okay, you see? Can you see? Yeah. Yes, it's a love story. This album, it's why I want to play tonight, because it's a very special album for me. I wrote 12 songs, but 11 songs talk about love, and one song talk about when I was a teenager. So we're going to play. So, Cyril, merci d'avoir participé en faisant la BD que vous retrouvez dans le CD. Yes! Ok. So, un petit bonjour à tous. Mais alors, qui est là? Jean, hello. Je vais essayer de faire un petit comeback mais sur ceux qui sont arrivés. Olivier, bien sûr, bonjour. Et comme prévu, je demande la main de ta chérie en direct live, Olivier. Dis-lui à Fatia, voilà, si elle veut bien m'épouser. It's a joke, of course, man. Ok, Olivier, Fatia, merci d'être là. What the next song? Ok, the next song called Addiction Baby. Yes, because... love, sometimes love is just an addiction, you know? Addiction of drugs, addiction of booze, addiction of coffee. But addiction is very dangerous. So, I wrote this song, Addiction Baby. Et cette chanson, comme je vous ai dit que... Oh là! Ça a bougé! Ok, c'est ok. Comme je vous ai dit, je vous explique un petit peu comment était fait l'album. Addiction Baby, il y a une grille d'accords très classique si je fais. Et nous, c'est devenu. Stray Cat Struck, of course, but anyway, ce genre de grille d'accords, this kind of chords, in the 40s and 50s, is for the stroll, you know, for many strolls. So this song became a stroll, cette chanson est devenue un stroll avec un cuivre. J'en profite pour le remercier puisque je suis là aussi pour ça. Antoine qui a joué le saxo, hein, pour faire une section cuivre sur cet album. Sur cette chanson en particulier et sur la première qu'on a écoutée qui s'appelle Gimme Your Love. So, Addiction Baby, right now, ok? Vous êtes là? Tout le monde est là? Hello Pat, hello Fred, Muriel, Bernard. Yeah, rock and roll forever, but today, je parle de l'album My Foreign Love qui est plutôt, on en parlera après, plutôt balade, un petit peu 60s. Let's do it for Addiction Baby.
Ask me to tell, but I did. don't want the kisses and give that I give. You asked me not to call you on the phone, but I did. Cause I'm so jealous by the other man, I agree, I'm stupid. You're my addiction, baby. My show, my pill, all of the day. You're my addiction, baby. My drugs, my cig, and my whiskey. Now like a wolf I prowl around in my empty house, yes I do. Cause I don't have my dose of love, you know I miss you. My head's burning and my heart's crying just for you. And I could cry and die of love today without you. Cause you're my addiction, baby. My show, my pee, baby, all the day. You're my addiction, baby. My drugs, my cig, and my whiskey. Hey, hey, hey. Ooh. When you tell me that you want me, baby, I go crazy. Then you asked me to hug in your arms and I'm ready. Your smile turns my head upside down cause you look pretty, baby. Please, I won't be away from you, I don't want to be your junkie. No, no, you're my addiction, baby. My show, baby, my pill. All the day, you're my addiction, baby. Yeah, my drug, my cig, and my whiskey. Addiction, baby. Addiction, baby.
Okay, this song called Addiction Baby on the album called My Forever. Because I was an addict of love. Ah, still an addict of love, an addict of my baby. It's very dangerous, man, because, you know, when you are alone in your shack, yes, you turn around like a wolf in a jail, you know? So, ça va bien tous? Pascal, hello. Patrick from Netherlands, hello. Ok, donc on parle de l'album My Foreign Love. Il y a une chanson qui s'appelle, mes préférées, qui s'appelle You're My Wonderful Love. Au début, cette chanson devait s'appeler Unexpected Love. Et mon ami Dave, je ne sais pas s'il est connecté, Dave, d'Angleterre, Dave me told me, you can't say this. It's not good. You're an expected love. No, it's not good. So the song became You're My Wonderful Love. You know, it's I'm a lot of influence by Buddy Holly. Yeah, it's why the song looks like Buddy Holly. And let me tell you something else. Laissez-moi vous dire quelque chose d'autre à propos de cette chanson. Some words. It's just some words that my baby sent me when she sent me a message. Sent me a message when. For the first time, she tell me goosebumps, butterflies, beating heart. It's why I decide to put this word in my song. Goosebumps, butterflies, beating heart. It's for you, baby. You're my wonderful love.
Goosebumps, beating heart, and excited, that's how I feel. Butterfly, shining eyes, and shaking hands are so real. Lonesome boy, missing you every day, that's all I am. You're gone, few few weeks and I cried like a child. You're my wonderful love, each wonderful day. That's what you are for me. I fell in love and I would like to say, darling, I'm yours as you can see. She drops sometimes, quickly gone with your smile. You're the one, you're my life. So happy that you are mine.
Hey, sing the birds. Yeah, sing with me.
You're my wonderful love, each wonderful day. That's what you are for me. I fell in love and I would like to say, darling, I'm yours as you can see. Yes, she drops sometimes, quickly gone with your smile. You're the one, you're my life. So happy that you are mine.
Hey, one more time.
Yes, you can see that there is a lot of influences by Buddy Holly. You're my wonderful love. I told you the story about this song. Goosebumps, butterflies. Yes. En fin de compte, je vous le redis, nous sommes en live aujourd'hui pour portiquer, talk about this album called My Foreign Love, because it's one of my favorite. Yes, a lot of love songs, of course, and another ones. It's just one, it's not a love song. The song called When I Was 15. Une seule chanson n'est pas une chanson d'amour, ou presque. C'est une chanson d'amour de ce que j'ai aimé à l'âge de 15 ans. C'est-à-dire, well, yes, I was a teddy boy. Yes, yes, I wear a drapes and soul shoes and pink socks. Yes, me, I was a teddy boy when I was 15. So anyway, I wrote this song. I'm going to sing right now. Et pour ceux qui étaient présents au Béthune Rétro, souvenez-vous, on a terminé le Béthune Rétro avec cette chanson, nombreux sur la scène. Tous les amis que je remercie qui sont d'ailleurs venus faire un peu un chant un peu de stade, you know, stadium song, like a stadium song. Quand ils sont venus au studio, je pense à Yves, à Nono, à Heidi, Jimmy... Fifi aussi, yes, tu étais là, Zaza, tout le monde était là pour... Non, Zaza était au Canada. Everybody was in the studio with me for say, when I was 15, when I was... Yes, it's a teddy boy song, so... And we were together in Béthune on a big stage, all together. It was great, with friends and family. So, yes, it was very special. Yes, and oh yes, many people in Béthune. And we finished the song. So, I'm gonna sing this song when I was 15. So sometimes I'm sorry it's moved because I put my feet somewhere, but it's okay. Okay, yes, I got the lyrics because j'ai les paroles parce que this one I play two times during a show, but not yet, not the other songs. Never played before. That's why I need it. Okay. And you can sing with me. When I was 15, I was a teddy boy. When I was 15, school of rock and roll, we were teen. With long black jackets and creep soul shoes, a bunch of bad boys who pop in the blues. Each Saturday night on a home motorcycle, we wanted to look just like rockabilly rebels. Sideburns, black tie, pink socks. We were young, I wanted. When I was 15,
when I was 15. When I was 15, we were teens. When I was 15, when I was 15.
Yes, Fifi me dit qu'il chante avec. Yeah, let's do it. Alright. Oh, come on, Cat. Oh, baby. All together right now.
When I was 15. Oh, when I was 15. Oh, when I was 15. We were teens. When I was 15.
Let me talk about my love when I was 15.
Yeah, I was in love with a tiny girl with blue eyes like a running pearl. A jealous guy ready to fight with someone. Look at her eyes, burning whole pockets, cliché face. We were bad boy trying to resist. We just took the comb and the gray, started hair like Elvis in movies. When I was 15. When I was 15. When I was 15. We were teens. When I was 15. When I was 15. When I was 15. When I was 15.
Yes, I'm outside. Perhaps the neighbors can hear me sing, and the birds too. But I decide to be outside because the weather is really cool. So we talk about the album called My Foreign Love. Let me show you the cover. And let me talk about the cover. Laissez-moi vous montrer la pochette et laissez-moi vous parler un peu de cette pochette. La photo de Stéphane Billon. Thank you, Stéphane, for the pictures. Great pictures. The other side too. Fifi, I saw your hot rod today on the road, and you went to the restaurant, man, with this hot rod. So the band, the Red Hot. So, yes. Let me talk now about the motorcycle. La moto. It's a motorcycle from a friend. C'est la moto d'un ami qui s'appelle Robbie. Et je sais que Robbie, il n'aurait pas prêté sa moto à tout le monde. Alors je suis touché, Robbie, que tu aies accepté que je puisse monter sur cette bécane pour faire une photo chez toi. Parce que le but, c'était de mélanger avec le Perfecto, la moto, et ma petite fille, Calypso, à qui je dois beaucoup parce que elle s'appelle Calypso. C'est la vraie Calypso. It's a true Calypso, baby. J'ai voulu un petit peu réunir en une seule photo. D'abord cette chance que j'ai d'avoir cette petite fille et ce nom qui m'a porté chance, le côté cuir très rock'n'roll et la bécane aussi un peu british, parce que quand j'ai démarré cet album, je pensais beaucoup à des artistes comme Billy Fury ou même encore Cliff Richard, mais surtout Billy Fury. Et voilà, le rock'n'roll anglais qui a un côté quand même un petit peu mélodique qui me plaît beaucoup. Et il fallait rester aussi un petit peu rockabilly sur cet album avec des chansons comme Tom is a Train Man que j'ai chanté au début, et puis aussi ce côté 60s qu'aurait pu avoir Buddy Holly s'il était encore vivant, ou même Ritchie Valens. Et donc cet album a une grosse influence Buddy Holly. On va le voir avec la chanson suivante qui s'appelle I Gotta Know. Alors I Gotta Know, ah oui, il y a plein de chansons qui s'appellent I Gotta Know, many songs called I Gotta Know. I Gotta Know from Walter Jackson, I Gotta Know Elvis, but it's my song, it's not a cover. And cette chanson, elle parle, quand vous avez envie de savoir comment était le petit chéri de votre chéri. Est-ce qu'il connaît tout de vous? Est-ce qu'il vous aime encore? Est-ce qu'il sait bien que vos yeux sont verts et pas bleus? Ou bleu et pas marron? Cette chanson parle de ça. C'est du vécu. C'est pour ça que j'écris celle-ci qui s'appelle I Gotta Know. Et vous allez voir, c'est aussi... si vous connaissez ça. Yes, Peggy Sue. Cette chanson est un peu inspirée de Peggy Sue. D'ailleurs, Tété, que je remercie, qui a joué donc sur tout l'album, a fait ce tempo très Buddy Holly. So, let's do it for La Gardeno. Et Kevin des Hoodoo Tones a fait avec Christophe, on fait les chœurs. Et Kevin a fait de superbes chœurs, super backing vocals on this album. So, thank you, Kevin. So, let's do it. It's on La Gardeno.
I gotta know if he's gone forever. I gotta know if he brought your heart. I gotta know if you fall. All these guys, I gotta know what he. I gotta know. I gotta know. I gotta know if you can still in love. I gotta know if he called you. Please, dove, I gotta know if he knew the color of your eyes. I gotta know if I can call you otherwise. I gotta know. Ooh, I gotta know. Tell me, baby, that I belong to you. Tell me, too, what I'm to do to win your love and stay with you. Cause you know that my love is true. Yes, you know. Yes, you know. Hey! Oh, tell me, baby, that I belong to you. Tell me, too, what I have to do to win your love and stay with you, cause you know that my love is true. This you know, this you know. I gotta know what I have, your blames. I gotta know what would be the same. I gotta know if your heart is free. I gotta know if you open your arms for me. I gotta know. I gotta know if he's gone forever. I gotta know if he broke your heart. I gotta know if you fall, God is guide. I gotta know, baby, what he made you cry. I gotta know, hey, I gotta know, ooh, I gotta know, I gotta know.
Yes. Ok. Oh, hello Michel. Hello Patrick. Pat, Sam. Yes, je sais Olivier que t'aimes bien quand on fait un peu le bordel, mais cet album est très particulier. Pour ceux qui arrivent maintenant, juste une version acoustique de l'album My Foreign Love. C'est un album que j'avais envie de vous présenter sous cette forme, comme ça, acoustique, et vous en parler, parce que, oui, comme tu dis, Olivier, t'aimes bien quand ça met un petit peu le bordel. Tout le monde aime bien quand c'est rockabilly, quand c'est rock'n'roll, quand on se jette par terre. Everybody loves when it's rock'n'roll, rockabilly, crazy, of course, I know. But sometimes, you know, a love song is a great part of the music in the 50s, you know? Elvis just play two slow and one rock and roll. Eddie Cochran is the same. Buddy Holly, anyway. Okay, you understand me? Are you agree? Est-ce que vous êtes d'accord? C'est pour ça que je sais que certains n'ont pas encore découvert My Foreign Love. Vous pouvez l'écouter sur toutes les plateformes. Mais on reviendra. Je reviendrai à un album plus rockabilly, plus rock and roll. Mais celui-ci parle d'un conte de fées. Yes, no, c'est la transition. I'm going to sing a song called Fairy Tale. You know, love is like a fairy tale. When you talk like a Cinderella or Snow White, Blanche-Neige ou Cendrillon. Yes, c'est la chanson suivante qui est sur l'album, My Foreign Love. Et j'aurais pu la parler parce qu'en plus, je ne la chante pas vraiment, je la parle un petit peu comme Tex Ritter. Et parce que j'aime bien ces chanteurs de country qui parlent, et maintenant on parle dans le rap, hein, c'est ça. Alors ça aurait pu faire One Day I Found. Ok, sorry, I got it. One Day I Found a Pair of Shoes I Don't Know Who Left.
news. If it's you can keep it on the shacks like a mad Cinderella, you will never come back. You know? But I'm gonna sing. Et la chanson aussi, c'est un petit peu inspiré de Charlie Feathers au début. Ou Charlie Feathers qui a inspiré Don Cavalli. Et Don Cavalli qui a inspiré Jack Calypso. So, le début fait. You know? So, we're gonna start the song. I need the lyrics. J'ai besoin des textes parce que, comme je vous le disais, it's the first time I play this song. Je les ai répétés, mais j'ai pas tout dans la tête. Let's do it. Hello Phil. Hello Bruno. Hello Brigitte. Yes, je passe un petit coucou en même temps. J'en profite, mais comme d'habitude, j'irai voir un petit peu vos messages. You see? Ok. One day I found a pair of shoes. I don't know who let those shoes loose. If it's you, can I keep it on a shack? You're like my Cinderella, you'll never come back. Last night I found a couple of apples. Days and nights they stayed on the table. But one day they became a black left by the wish to build my happy jack. You don't have no castle. I'm not a king, but I can turn. You changed my life into a fairy tale. Yeah! Ok, ça bouge assez pour toi là, Olivier. Yes, one day I find a fairy around. Now I've got baby magic and ooh, baby and store and sack as a broom lady space for the dancing wolf pack. Changed my life into a fairy tale. Yes, fairy tale. Yes. As I told you, tonight I play only the song from the album, seulement les chansons de l'album, My Foreign Love, one of my favorites. On a passé 5, 6, 7 semaines, 7 weeks in the studio. Many musicians. I want to say thank you to Nick Anderson au piano, Antoine, saxophone, Christophe, the guitar, Ben, the bass player. Titi, the drummer. Later, I'm gonna play a song with another guy who play the steel guitar. So this is the album, and of course, I don't forget the sound engineer. Je n'oublie pas l'ingénieur du son, Mr. Hubert, Magic Hubert. Ricky used to call him Magic Hubert because he have good ear, and yes, he have a lot of feeling, and he yeah. Every time I went to the studio midnight, it's a great time. So, what can I tell about this album? Yes, a lot of influences. I talked about Buddy Holly, Roy Orbison too,
Soul Music, Stax Record. Yes, because the first song, la première chanson justement, puisqu'on l'a écoutée et qu'on l'a pas, je l'ai pas joué, the first song, Gimme, 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 Gimme Your Love. Darling, I saw that you were connected. You sing with me. I'm very happy. I'm so proud. You sing with me. Gimme, gimme your love. Yes, I am. Je pouvais demander. I could ask to a lot of great singers, and I did. But I prefer to play with you, to sing with you. Yeah. It was very great to sing with you. So, and the song, a lot of gimme, gimme your love. Beaucoup d'influence. Vous savez le beat comme ça. Black is black, you know, c'est d'actualité. You know, c'était a bit soul, a bit rhythm and blues. Et je suis un grand fan de Otis Redding aussi. Et c'est pour ça que cette chanson, Gimme, Gimme Your Love, ou les Crystals, ou les Supremes, The Supremes. Yeah. Mais on a fait que l'écouter. Maintenant, je vais parler d'une autre chanson qui avait aussi ses influences un petit peu soul au départ. Même si au début elle était un petit peu inspirée de cette chanson qui s'appelle Home This Way The Heart Is d'Elvis. Home This Way The Heart Is In My Heart, you know, is anywhere you are. So I wanted to do a song like this. Darling, I was on your sofa, you remember? I was on your sofa and I wrote this song. I wrote this song called Chessboard of Love. Because sometimes love is just a chessboard, you know? You want to be with the queen? You want to be the king? But you're just only the bishop. So I wrote this song called Chessboard of Love. And I love this one. You ready? You're my queen, I'm your king. On the chessboard of love. Please join me in a rook. On the chessboard of love. But tell me why you treat me like a pawn when you leave me. For the black knight who doesn't really love you. And the game is the same, making me cry like a man. Well, a soldier, I'm checkmate cause of you. Even if I move on a chessboard of love, you change me like a bishop on a chessboard of love. But tell me why you treat me like a pawn when you leave me for the black knight who doesn't really love you. The game is the same, making me cry like a man. A soldier, I'm checkmate to you. And even if I move on a chessboard of love, you change me like a bishop on a chessboard of love. Profitez-en parce que vous avez la fin. Je vous raconte l'histoire de cette chanson. Sur l'album, si vous écoutez, c'est un petit peu chanté parce que Hubert, where is it Hubert? Tu as dit tout à l'heure, Sandra, where is Hubert? Hubert, il a coupé la fin, il l'a effacé. Yes, he erased the end of the song in a studio, you know, and I don't want to play one more time because we played live. Nous avons joué live. Nous avons joué live la basse, la batterie, et ensuite on commençait à ajouter le piano, et la voix était déjà mise et on s'est rendu compte qu'il manquait la fin.
Yes, of course. Anyway, it's the story of this album.
Yes. Chessboard of Love. Et aussi sur cet album, sur cette chanson en particulier, on voulait y mettre, parler de Otis Redding. I talk about Otis Redding, you remember? I've been loving you. Yeah, you know. Un son comme ça, mais bon, on est resté un petit peu plus classique 60s anglais. Et à juste titre, j'ai vu que Phil a mis un post en parlant de Ricky Nelson. Oui, Ricky Nelson était aussi une influence pour cet album un peu. En fin de compte, pour tout vous dire, c'est la suite de l'album Downtown Memphis, Father and Sons ou Granddaddy's Grease, qui sont des albums très rockabilly ou rock'n'roll. Il y a eu entre deux un album blues avec Archie et puis un album uniquement Elvis. Je pense qu'il m'a donné beaucoup d'inspiration. The album 100 Mice gave me a lot of inspiration for the next one. Parce que c'est la continuité et je ne me voyais pas refaire un quatrième album de rockabilly. I don't want to do another rockabilly album, perhaps later, but I wanted to do an album more 60s. It's why we did 12 songs like this. About the next one. Oh, I talk a lot. I see that time passed. So, hello. Hello, Nick from Germany. Or Switzerland. You are in Switzerland, Nick, I think. Yes? Anyway. Yes. La chanson suivante. Listen to me. The next song. Come back to me. Cette chanson se voulait très Roy Orbison. Normally, at the first, this song must be more Roy Orbison song, like this. You remember Pretty Woman, yeah? Something like this. Tell me why you're a Porsche with a rocking chair, you're not there. Why without you in cold water, the pool doesn't matter. Tell me why I have a couple of fish on barbecue and fresh bees. Tell me why not the fresh air through the windows. I don't care. Come back to me. Come back to me. Come back to me. Ça, c'est le petit clin d'œil. Roy Orbison, you know? Mais la chanson a complètement changé en studio. Parce que Hubert, quand il a entendu, when he hears the song, he says, this remember me, a song from the 40s, like Betty Boop, you know? Remember Betty Boop with a higher Hawaiian nickel lance, Betty Boop sur une pirogue dans les années 40, avec un collier hawaïen et la chaloupée. Un peu latino comme ça, vous voyez, un petit peu. Et puis il y avait le... Ah, je sais que tu vas être contente si je n'écorche pas le nom, Sandy. Ruan on a lap steel guitar, Hawaiian guitar. Ruan from the Mad People D and the Ducks from Spain. Yes, I send the file and come back with a fabulous Hawaiian guitar. It's why this song totally changed. No more Roy Orbison. But it's like a song is like a summer story, you know? When you are with your baby, and when it's finished, when summer is finished, you think this doesn't matter. You don't need this. I don't need the rocking chair. I don't need a cup of coffee or tea. I don't need to be on the sofa because I'm just alone. I don't need to prepare barbecue. Yes, because Ruan. Ruan, je sais, j'écorche toujours son nom. Je suis désolé, Ruan. Ruan. Enfin, le gars qui joue dans Les Gars Caster ou Mad Peabody and the Ducks. Play a beautiful Hawaiian guitar. Tell me why I have a Porsche with a rocking chair. You're not there. Why without you in cold water pool doesn't matter. Tell me why I have a couple of fish on a barbecue and frisbees.
Tell me why are the fresh air through the windows? I don't care. Come back to me. Come back to me. Come back to me. Tell me why.
Vous l'avez entendu, la pirogue, hein? Avec Betty Boop.
In the morning, no black tea and coffee, if not with me. I can't wait that you laid on the sofa and watched TV. No, no. Tell me why today the bottles of champagne are empty. Well, I don't need two pillows in my bed if you're not with me.
One more time.
Come back to me. Come back to me. Come back to me. Tell me why. Tell me why. Tell me why of a Porsche with rocking chair you're not there. Tell me why with a cold water.
Oh man, I forgot the word.
Matter. Tell me why I have a couple of fish on barbecue and fresh.
Hello, Cindy.
Tell me why are the fresh air through the windows? I don't care. Come back to me. Come back to me. Come back to me. Tell me why. Tell me why. Tell me why. Tell me why.
Yes, voilà, on est loin de... On est loin de ce que je voulais en faire au début, une chanson très...
Tell me why I have a poetry.
More Roy Orbison. But anyway, it's a magic... studio, and c'est des moments magiques en studio, et vous changez les choses, you change many things, and the song changes. C'est pour ça qu'il faut, il faut expliquer un petit peu de temps en temps. J'aime beaucoup, moi, connaître les histoires des chansons, de tout ce que j'écoute. Alors, j'avais envie de faire la même chose pour vous. I wanted to do the same thing for you. And sometimes, you know, I speak English, I try to speak English for you, for people outside in UK, in Germany, in Spain. Rouen! 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 Yeah, where are you, man, my friend? So anyway, let me talk about the next song. You fool filled me. I remember, baby, you loved the backing vocals from Kevin and Christoph. Do something like this. So hello, Fabrice. Hello, Olivier. So let me tell you, we'll talk today about this album. J'ai parlé, j'espère que je n'ai oublié personne, j'ai cité tous les musiciens, photographes, celui qui nous a, mon ami qui a prêté la moto. Je voulais vous dire que cet album aussi existe en CD, mais en vinyle il est magnifique. Et si vous voulez le commander, ah, je vais y arriver. Vous voyez, you know? Yes, it's why I put a white shirt today. Black and white, something soft. Just talk about black and white. Black, no, black or white. Black and white. You remember? Okay. The next song called You Fulfilled Me. I love... You see, I love many songs who do something like this, like a shuffle. You remember? A song like this.
You're right, I'm left, she's gone.
Remember? And me, I wrote some song like this with a shuffle when I was in the studio. Quand on était au Sun Studio, we met Jimmy Vainton. He's a fabulous drummer who used to play like this. And c'est un tempo que j'aime beaucoup, et j'ai voulu mettre dans cet album une chanson. C'était comme ça. Il fallait une chanson avec ce tempo. Alors, on l'a fait.
I'm afraid of losing you. not knowing what to do to keep you close to me. Oh, we can't you see? 'Cause my heart is so full. My darling, please don't be cruel. I still want more and no less. I still need a little kindness. I'm so sad when you're not there, and I've another heart to spare if you care. 'Cause you fulfilled me. Baby, you fulfilled me, fulfilled me.
Hey, come on.
I'm so sad when you're not there, and I've over heard to spell if you care. 'Cause you fulfill me. Already so much happiness, but sometimes, baby, loneliness don't make me wait, my doll. I give you my soul. I'm afraid of losing you and not knowing what to do to keep you, baby, close to me. Oh, we can't you see? I'm so sad, but you're not there, and I've no other heart to spare. 'Cause
sorry, baby.
'Cause you fulfill me. You fulfill me. You fulfill me.
Yes. The song called You Fulfill Me. Ok, je vous l'ai dit, c'est une chanson que j'avais envie de mettre sur cet album avec ce tempo. Hello, Sonny Maddy. Hello. Who is here? Ah, comment? Ok, beaucoup de monde, eh? Je vous parlerai tout à l'heure. Phil. Yeah, oui, je sais, Phil, quand on regarde la BD, parce que Phil, tu as l'album. Pour ceux qui ont l'album, quand on suit l'album, il y a plein d'histoires en BD. Et Only Love Songs. About this one. You feel me? À un moment, je dis I have no other heart to spare. J'ai volé cette dernière phrase à mon ami Peter des Go-Getters. You remember? No heart to spare. C'est une petite histoire entre ma chérie et moi. Just a small story. But I love. Oui, j'aime beaucoup. J'aime beaucoup justement quand il y a beaucoup d'histoires derrière les chansons. Et aussi, pour ceux qui me connaissent, je suis quelqu'un d'assez spirituel ou qui aime bien les dates, ou des choses comme ça qui apparaissent et, comme évidentes. Et c'était le cas pour le titre de l'album « My Foreign Love ». C'est la dernière chanson que je vais jouer. C'est le titre de l'album. You see ?« My Foreign Love ». Au départ, je pensais à un autre titre de chanson, un autre titre d'album. Je voulais appeler l'album différemment. Et puis, j'écris cette chanson qui s'appelle « My Foreign Love ». Et j'ai tapé Peter, yes, Peter, yes, no heart to spare. So, j'ai tapé sur Google My Foreign Love, à voir, est-ce qu'il y a un album qui s'appelle My Foreign Love? Et j'ai découvert un album de Harold Loughlin, qui est un chanteur de country, qui a sorti un album qui s'appelle Foreign Love, dans les années 50, en 58, exactement. Alors, j'étais curieux, I was curious about this album, Harold Loughlin, My Foreign Love, like my album, yeah. Et alors sur la pochette, Harold, il pose avec une geisha, hein. Il pose avec une française, du moins je suppose, voilà, avec une allemande, un petit peu habillée côté bavarois. Et quand vous retournez la pochette de l'album, vous avez aussi la chanson Fräulein, qui est un classique de Bobby Helms. Il y a la chanson Blue Hawaii, et tout à l'heure je vous parlais de la chanson Come Back to Me. On a comparé un peu cette chanson à quelque chose qui pourrait être un petit peu inspiré de Elvis et Blue Hawaii, puisqu'il y a la steel guitar. Et j'ai dit, c'est trop de points communs, c'est bizarre. Alors j'appelle cet album Foreign Love. C'est voilà, c'est le titre de l'album. Et c'est le titre de la chanson suivante. Et je voulais faire, alors comme je parle beaucoup aujourd'hui, hein, je vous parle de l'album, I talk too much perhaps. Yes. But you stay here, so we have 50 people. Thank you. So, je voulais faire pour eux aussi, il y a beaucoup de styles, beaucoup d'influences, des choses. You know? Mexicali Rose. A lot of influence from Mexico. You know, because Texas, where Buddy Holly, but Richie Valens, it's not far, yeah. Yes, Mexican. So, it's why I wanted to do a song like this. My Foreign Love. But, in the middle of the song, I wanted to do something like in the 60s. And when I talk about my influences, quand je parlais de mes influences, I talk about Del Shannon. Sorry, I can sing. It's very, very high. But when I talk about Shannon on Facebook, a friend of mine from UK, yes, indeed, a friend of mine from UK, his name is Pete. He told me, he's a teddy boy, he told me, why, Del Shannon? Man, fucking influence. But anyway, it's a good influence. Of course, no solos, pas de violon. Pas de violon, peut-être for the next, perhaps, yes. But it's when I want to do something like this, more 60s, in the middle of the song, et plus proche aussi des yéyés français, vous savez. Les gens enfin, m'appellent l'idole des gens. Non, je débloque là. Anyway, c'est parce que c'est la fin et qu'on va bientôt se quitter. Because this is the end and I'm gonna late you in a few minutes. So, it's time to sing My Foreign Love. It's very difficult because it's a little bit high, but anyway. Oh, you sent me a message that I didn't expect. I'd read it, my love, and now I can't wait. I jump on a train that goes to your home, and I will be with you, I will not be alone. My foreign love, my foreign love, my foreign love, my foreign love. I didn't feel I could write to me, so pretty well that I can finally see. Seeing your soul and seeing your heart, believing in something that doesn't know her. My foreign love, my foreign love, my foreign love, my foreign love, my foreign love. You change in my world, you open my eyes, my bleeding heart is in of lies. My foreign love, you make every day something magical. That's all that I could hope. My foreign love, my
my foreign love, my foreign love, my foreign love.
Where's your world where you sing something tender? You open your heart and we are together. I jump on a train that goes to your home. I will be with you, I will not be alone. My foreign love, my foreign love, foreign love, my foreign love.
Sorry, it's not an easy song, very high. I'm sorry, c'est une chanson qui chante très très haut. But I will practice more this song. You can find this song, vous pouvez trouver cette chanson on this new album. It's called My Foreign Love, but with a good guitar on this song. Yes, and a good piano too. Et vous entendrez le petit passage 60s. Hey, hello Bert. Le petit passage... Del Shannon. Sorry, Pete. So I think it was now the last song. C'était la dernière chanson. We talk about this album. If you want it, if you don't have it, okay, it's not rock and roll. It's not a rock and roll album. It's more sixties. I will do here, Bert. And Bert, you gave me a lot of information about. Vintage tape recorder and something like this. I would like to do something like you because I love your album Rock Bop and Dig It in the 70s on Mac Records, you know. I would like to do like you, just record it just alone and play the bass and play two guitars and a small drum like in the 50s. But ceci c'est pour plus tard. Pour l'instant, oui, j'avais envie de vous parler de cet album plus 60s. J'espère que vous avez apprécié. I hope you enjoy to listen to this song Unplug, acoustic. Anyway, you can see that you can come back to when I will share the video. Quand je partagerai la vidéo, you can come back at the début of the video, yeah, at the start. Et vous pouvez revenir au début. Et moi aussi, c'est ce que je ferai pour lire vos commentaires. Parce que, hello David. Et j'ai vu aussi qui était arrivé. Morad est toujours avec nous. Merci Cindy, Bert, ok. Ok, Paula, yes. Jerry, hello. Ok, que je vous fasse tous un petit coucou après, tranquillement, depuis le shack où vous étiez aujourd'hui. Yes, Valérie, very cool album, thank you. It's different, it's album from my heart. Michel, merci à toi aussi. This album is a love album, but you have some rock and roll like When I Was 15 and Don't Miss a Train, Man, or Fairy Tale. Anyway. Another song, we're going to, I will not play, je ne vais pas jouer, but the last song, it's, this song closed the album, cette chanson termine l'album, elle devait être au tout début, et c'était pas possible, it wasn't possible, because we played this song more like a Hot Chicken, nous avons joué plus comme les Hot Chicken, c'est une chanson très rock'n'roll, et alors, on ne pouvait pas démarrer avec ça, ce n'était pas la couleur de l'album. It was not the color of the album. It's why this song is it's at the end. But I love this song called The Queen of the Road. Yes, because in my story, baby, when I was close to you, de toi, j'ai vu le compteur à 200 à l'heure et j'ai dit, c'est ma nouvelle vie qui démarre à 200 à l'heure. Ma nouvelle vie, my life start with no speed limit. You know? Hello, Johan. Hey, welcome. So now, I will not play no more. I played 10 songs and we're going to listen to the last song called... I don't remember. Sorry, excuse me. Called The Queen of the Road. Yes, this song. And baby, thank you because you talk a little bit on this song and you tell something so true about you and I when we are in a car. So, goodbye everybody. Thank you. Merci d'avoir été là. Merci, merci d'avoir été présent pour ce live. Oula, j'ai plus de voix. I've got coffee and a more voice because I did so many rehearsals to prepare this live. And anyway, I got the lyrics with me because it's difficult to 10 songs in one afternoon. But anyway, you've been there. I was happy. So we're going to listen to the last song and say goodbye. I'm going to check your message. The last song called The Queen of the Road. Let me put the volume. Yeah. Put the volume. Yeah. Pop, pop, pop. Baby. Yes, it's okay. Okay, did. So goodbye. Fred, goodbye. Yannick, merci et à bientôt. Bonsoir. Yes, The Queen of the Road. Cindy. Yeah, Cindy, happy to see you. I'm sorry, sometimes I did some mistake on the song, but anyway, you know me. I'm a froggy boy. Hey. Encore merci aussi, buddy, free Chevy. C'est même pas ton vrai prénom, man. Dis-le-moi, parfait. Merci, c'était... Yeah, des lives, on va en faire encore. Il y aura encore des lives, moins réguliers, mais il y aura encore des lives... Facebook, parce que c'est un bon moyen de partager avec vous et comme ici de parler des albums, de présenter, de décortiquer l'album comme ça a été fait sur celui-là, sur My Friend Love. She's a queen of the road. Ma team model four. Carole, bonsoir, à bientôt. Sylvia, à bientôt. Annick, merci d'être venue. Yes, thank you, Cindy, if you love this album. You can listen on Spotify. Oh, everywhere. Salut Fifi. Vous pouvez écouter cet album sur Spotify, sur Deezer. Vous pouvez le commander. Yes. Pour que vous ayez une petite idée, là c'était acoustique. It's not really the same. Hello Peter. Olivier, welcome. It's finished now, but you can come back and check the first song. Olivier, j'espère que tu as refusé ma demande en mariage à Fatima. Ah, Fatia, pardon, pas Fatima, Fatima. Je pense à Fatima, mon ami de Belgique. Ah, Fatia, j'espère que tu as refusé. Phil, merci d'avoir été ici. Vivement, oui, les vrais concerts, il y en aura. Bien sûr, c'est prévu. Le 21 juin déjà, je pense que nous aurons un concert. Je ne peux pas vous en dire plus, mais le 21 juin, we're gonna play. So listen, my baby, she talk now. Salut, Frankie. Jim, hello. Now it's finished. Woo! The song's called The Queen of the Road and close this album called My Foreign Love, one of my favorites. Yes, a piano, like a bass string piano, yes. Nico, hello. T'aimes aussi les sessions acoustiques, Nico? C'est plus difficile pour moi. Pas un très grand musicien. I'm not a great musician. But anyway, if you enjoy, thank you. Hello, my friend from Norway. You are from Norway. Yeah. I hope you receive your CD, I suppose. Hello, Nat. My team on the phone. So now, I'm going to let you. Thank you. Goodbye. It's time now to... Perhaps you must see another show in a few minutes of John Lewis. You can see John Lewis on Facebook too, and many or Facebook love. Si tu trompes de prénom, sorry, so many girls, Olivier. bisous à tous. Ok, je fais terminer, couper. Vous entendez les? Ça c'est le rod de Fifi. Ciao, bye bye, ciao, je vous aime, ciao.